In Panopticon 2020 and above, you can rename workbooks or move and copy them between folders from within a web browser using intuitive right-click commands.